ça mon rouge.
Wilhelmina and Prince Hendrik, or Queen Juliana and Prince Bernhard, or Queen Beatrix and Prince Klaus, but then they all married German guys. So she married Wilhelmina, Prince Hendrik from Mecklenburg. Juliana married Prince Bernhard von Wiedenbiesterfeld. So she already was half German because her mom was Dutch, but her father was German. She married a German guy. So their daughter Beatrix married Prince Klaus von Amsberg. So that was a bit sensitive during World War II. Yeah. So when Beatrix married Bernhard, Prince Klaus, who was a wonderful man, he passed away from Parkinson 2 years ago. There are always some women, Alexander and his lady from Argentina, and now they have friends again.
Right.
So after over 100 years of peace, we finally have this king. Exactly, this girl. And the oldest is Catherine Amalia, she's 17. She's crown princess in the future.
Well, you know, can you imagine how